So now we're going to demonstrate ohming out each leg of the compressor to each other. Just like a three-phase motor, we're going to go from U to V. That gives us 0.15. V to W. That gives us 0.15. And U to W, that gives us 0.15. Please refer to the specification page during this video for each compressor specification to see if your compressor falls within those specifications.